absolute carnage here inside Thunderdome. Meanwhile, I do want to turn our attention to another rivalry that's had no shortage of horrific moments. I'm talking about Randy Orton and The Fiend, especially what happened 3 months ago at the TLC event.
Face to face with everything that you